I remember some bloke who said he was heading out to Jamaica Plain to hunt for treasure.
A lot of raiders end up here looking for that.
Never saw his sorry arse again.
코빌의 불안정성인가? 폴아웃사 픽시스 그거의 불안정성인가?
Hey, if you want, you can fuck me.
Hey. Question mark.
Nom일텐데, 왜 그놈을 조준하면 튕기지?
I'm here for fucks and killing. And I'm all out of fucks.
Seek.
Shite! I was just getting.
Hey, let's chat for a bit. We can sell that for a few caps.
그새 이거 업데이트 썼구나.
don't think we're...
Backup targeting processors engaged.
Come here, you fuck.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
New location discovered.
All this walking's wearing me out.
Error. Biological component feedback in neural pathways detected. If this error occurs often, please consult the NX2C manual.
God, I'm sorry about that. Shit, it's so embarrassing to have those debug commands just spurt out. Those debug commands are highly annoying. Sorry about that. I'm not sure what to do to fix it.
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Hours now,
thank you.
Whoa, whoa. You hear that?
Someone there?
New location discovered.
You're still here? Come to Mama.
There, human, human, human. I got a treat for you. I want to fight. What's that?
Did we check those boxes we saw earlier as well?
Someone present.
No more hiding for you.
New location discovered.
Did we come here before?
Thank you.
Let me know if you see Ragdoll Fucked Faces issue 42.
멀쩡한데. 저는 저번 달 말에 3,070으로 교체. 난 60만원 증 그쯤에 샀스킬. 아 말했었나 트리님한테.
올 3,070. 다들 와우. 그래픽카드 업그레이드하셨네.
4000번대 노리는 사람 앞에서야 별거 아니지만 키움. 근데 어딘가 꼬여서 게임 킬 때 로딩 2분 걸림 키키키을. 10월쯤에 4090 나올 거 같긴 함 키움.
치키치키의 태어 다들.
폴아웃은 다른 게임 로딩 빠르고 고프레임으로 나와 만족.
80은 내년에 나온담싸요.
4090만 장 나올 예정이라고들 하긴 함키우.
OGTA는 언제 나오나연. 그거 유튜브 봤는데 완전 하고 싶던데.
참고로 전방에 에어컨 없어서 마지노선인 3070으로 했다.
냉저도 그렇게 들었어요.
아직 소문만 무성해서 아직 모른 키우.
아하.
차라리 스타필드가 내년 상반기 유력한 키우. 그거 기다리는 게 나은 키우. 4000번대는 보아하니 4070도 에어컨 없인 힘들 것 같아.
완전 탐나던데요 GTA. 필드는 일단 해야 하고 키우.
4000번대 살라면 에어컨 구입 후 그 뒤에 사야 키키키우. 그나저나 아까 술밥 보는 스카이림 SE 에무로스 어드벤처 한다고 신났던데 키우.
에무로스 키키키우.
아주 그냥 유부녀만 꼬시고 다니고 키우.
키키키 신났구먼 아주.
일은 좀 할만하신감 이제 키우. 신입은 이제 끝일 거 아니여 키우. 보통 수습 3개월 생각하니까 키우.
예, 별로예요. 내가 신입이라 일이 많은 줄 알았는데.
리얼 라이프 때문에 그냥 하는 거구만.
원래 일이 많은 거였고 할 줄 아니깐 일이 계속 늘어나며.
술박분도 감자 수술비 나가서 많이 일해야 하는 모양이던데.
에이다.
Did you retrieve some?
something from that robot.
Oh, you 감자야.
It's nice to be outside.
I hope I didn't offend you. I hope I didn't offend you.
암자 수술비 때문에 집에 가서 생전 안 하던 아버지에게 아쉬운 소리 하게 됐다고 침울했다. 암자는 가족이니까 그래도 그렇게 해야 한다고 하긴 했지만.
Yeah. It had this interesting tech.
Intriguing. Let's examine it. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beam. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the robo-brain you destroyed. That's the next logical step. I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Well, 그래도 감자는 수술 잘 된 것 같아서 다행.
Aha.
Let's just hope it's safe.
I share your sentiment. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation. And my presence will be to maintain peak efficiency. I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
감자 언능 건강해져라.
Cherry님 캠방 존버.
글도 가끔씩 굴밥 캠할 때 잼난 거 은근 나오며 키우. 전 예전에 캠방 많이 했었어요.
술박구는 캠 키고 술방송이나 했지 뭘 키우.
옆 동네서 할 때. 키키키우 그게 잼남 술방.
요새도 가끔 홀짝홀짝 하는 모양 있던데 술박군 어휴. 그러다 알콜 중독 국건호인 예약한다고 하지 말라 해도 어휴. 말을 안 들어 술 바꾼 어휴. 술 자체를 못 마시는 예시오. 혼자 술 마시는 거 그거 되게 안 좋은 거임. 건강 해치기 딱 좋아. 아니 술 냄새조차 맡기 힘든. 저는 애초에 몸이 건강치 못해서 술이고 담배고 안 합류 허허허. 그래도 빌빌 드는데 허허허. 뭐든 간데 건강이 최고요.
네, enjoy your health. It's important that you get some time to yourself.
Madayo, 올린 엄지.
60TI 타고 스무스하니 좋긴 하네. 키키킬.
Woof. I'm still a fucking dog.
Workbench is a powerful tool, allowing even the simplest of minds
should
to create
be a fine
complex
day, robots.
Robots.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
Now this looks strangely compelling. Cabot House. Were you in there before? Can we take a look? still here. No worries. Jumped! Just as I teleported. Did you see that? It felt like I was falling endlessly. So cool. My doubles are getting twitchy from all the rats.
Let's say we get out of here.
That thing you did last night? That was... looking good. Remember that one, okay?
Glad the sun's coming up soon. I don't like stumbling around in the
dark.
Let me
know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know, if you need anything food bread.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. Seen this place make monsters out of men.
Bring it on.
잠시 휴식이요. 물도 좀 마시고.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Let's hope this beacon will be the only piece we need to track down the mechanist.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
I could go for a mute fruit pie right about now.
Good to keep going? I don't sleep or eat or anything like that. But if you need to, you do it.
Hi.
than that noise doing in a rundown city like this.
I wonder what these apartments were like before the war.
Good neighbor, huh?
Lowest place in the
Commonwealth. Stoned or stabbed?
Everything not nailed down rolls through here at some point.
Mr. Valentine, I thought you had forgotten about the Lomi.
May have walked out of the den, Irma, but I'd never walk out on you.
Amari's downstairs, you big flirt.
Dr. Amari?
Yes. I take it this isn't a social.
This one's all yours, Nick.
We need a memory dig, Amari, but it's not going to be easy. The perp. Kellogg is already cold on the floor.
Are you too mad? Putting aside the fact that you're asking me to defile a corpse, you don't realize that the memory simulators require intact, living brains to function.
Please. Nick told me you're the only one who could make this work.
This dead brain had inside knowledge of the Institute, Amari. The biggest scientific secret of the Commonwealth. You need this, and so do
Fine.
We.
I'll take a look, but no guarantees. Do you have it with you?
How much of the brain do you need, exactly?
That is not an encouraging question. I suppose I'll have to make do with whatever you can find.
Here's what I could find.
What's this? This isn't a brain. This is... Wait, that's the hippocampus. And this thing attached to it? A neural interface?
Those circuits look awfully familiar.
I'm not surprised. From what I've seen, all Institute technology has a similar architecture.
Go on, Doctor.
Mr. Valentine is an older generation synth. But Institute technology being what it is, the brain implant could fit him. But that's... an incredible risk to take. We're talking about wiring something to his brain.
Don't worry about me, Amari. I'm well past the warranty date anyway.
Hey, I appreciate this, Nick.
You can thank me when we've found your son. All right, let's do this.
Whenever you're ready, Mr. Valentine. Just sit down.
If I start cackling like an old grizzled mercenary, pull me out, okay?
Let's see you. I need you to keep talking to me, Mr. Valentine. Any slight change in your cognitive functions could be dire. Are you feeling any different?
There's a lot of flashes. Static. I can't make sense of any of it, Doc.
That's what I was afraid of. The mnemonic impressions are encoded. It appears the Institute has one last failsafe. There's a lock on the memories in the implant.
Is Nick gonna be okay?
Yes, the connections appear to be stable. Hopefully, it'll be as simple as unplugging the implant once we're done. But that doesn't get around the current problem. The memory encryption is too strong for a single mind. But what if we use two? We load both you and Mr. Valentine into the memory loungers. Run your cognitive functions in parallel. He'll act as a host, while your consciousness drives through whatever memories we can find.
Any idea of what I'm gonna see in there?
I have no clue. But considering we only have a single piece of the medial temporal lobe and not the whole brain, I doubt it'll be cohesive.
All right, let's get started.
Just sit down over there and keep your fingers crossed.
See you on the other side.
Be right here, looking at what she's doing to you. If she fucks up in any way...
Initiating brainwave migration between the transplant and the host. Mnemonic activity coming from the transplant. It's degenerated, but it's there. We're going to load you into the strongest memories we can find. They might not be stable. Just hold on. Can you hear me? Ah, good. The simulation appears to be working, although the memory... I'll try to step you through the intact memories and hope we find one that gives us some clue to the Institute's location. There. This is the earliest intact memory I can find. Remember, you are experiencing these memories as Kellogg. This may prove disorienting at first.
School said the NCR would bring back the good old days. Like before the big
deal. Don't you listen to that twaddle. I'm going to stop sending you if that's what they're teaching
you. I'm going out. Where the fuck did you put my boots?
Listen to me, Connie. You take this. You're old enough. You're the man of the family now. It's your job to protect us. Your father's useless. But you won't turn up like him. And all that
you're
on the radio.
Good.
All useless talk. The only thing that will protect you in this world is that
you
gun
need
in
to
your
learn
hand.
To use it if you're going to survive.
I will. I promise.
Well, you've always been my good boy.
This doesn't seem to be what we're looking for.
There appears to be another intact memory close to you in temporal sequence. There, try that one.
It's gonna be fine. You'll see.
But we don't know anybody here. And now, with the baby?
Come on, Sarah. You gotta give it a chance. I finally got steady work with a good outfit. Nothing like that in the NCR these days.
I'm not saying this was a mistake. I'm just... Are you sure these guys know what they're doing? They seem kinda...
I know. But that's where I come in. Just wait. In a few years, I'll be running my own crew. As soon as I make the connections I need, then I can give you anything you want. And little Mary, too.
I've never worried about you before. Must be my mama instincts kicking in. Who knew
Come
I had
on.
Those?
You're great with her. And you don't need to worry about me. Most of it's just running security for the sheep. A lot of standing around looking tough.
Well, they sure picked the right person for that job.
Listen, it's gonna be great here. See this? This is what's gonna keep you and Mary safe. I promise.
I know. I'm sure we're gonna be really happy.
We are. You'll see. That's okay. I got it.
Let's keep looking. I'll connect you to the next intact memory.
How did you think this was gonna end, Kellogg? You thought you could just fuck with us, and we wouldn't fuck with you? Just so you know, they died like dogs. And you weren't there to help them.
I found another memory to try. I'll connect you.
Mind if we sit down?
Suit yourself.
So, I hear you'll take care of people's problems. Is that right?
If you pay me.
Oh, we'll pay you. And you'll do this all by yourself?
That's right.
We pay you when the job's done. Is that okay?
That's the way you want to do it? So who do you want dead?
Well, it's like this. There's his family. Lives down the creek a ways.
Well, we seem to be getting closer. Try this next one.
Mr. Kellogg, I'm glad you decided to meet with me.
So, you're with the Institute. I wanted to see for myself if you really existed.
We do, as you can see.
What do you want?
It's come to my attention that you've been rather disruptive of our operations lately. This must stop.
I do what people pay me to do. If that's a problem for you, I can see only one way out.
And what's that, Mr. Kellogg?
If I'm working for you, there's no more problem. From what I hear, you can afford me.
I don't think you fully understand the situation you're in.
I think I do.
Very well. B-748. Initiate. Impressive. We may have something to talk about after all.
Getting warmer. One of these has got to tell us something. We're running out of brain here. There's one that looks mostly intact. Connecting now.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended.
Vault computers are still working. That's good. Checking through the logs. Hopefully it's
Just
all...
Just... find it.
Pod C6. Down the hall near the end.
This is the one. Here.
Open it. Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Come here.
No.
Come here, baby.
No. I got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you Sean!
God damn it. Get the kid out of here and let's go. At least we still have the backup.
Cryogenic sequence reinitialized.
What's the holdup? I'm almost finished, Kellogg. I just need to confirm. Come on, come on. All right, we're good.
I'm sorry you had to go through that again. I found another intact memory. Whenever you're ready.
Let's hope this beacon will be the only piece we need to track down the mechanist.
Is that your son? This appears to be a very recent memory. So, good news, I think.
It's okay. One of these days, you're gonna get your head blown off just barging in here like
minimizing
that.
Minimizing my exposure to civilians.
Forget I said anything. So what's the big crisis this time?
New orders for you. One of our scientists has left the Institute.
Left? As in?
He's gone rogue. Name's Dr. Brian Virgil. We know he's
hiding
here
first.
Somewhere in the glowing sea. Here's his file.
Wow. Some heads are gonna roll for this. Capture and return, or just elimination?
Elimination. He was working on a highly classified program.
No kidding. One of the top bioscience boys? So, I guess you're taking the kid back with you.
Affirmative. Your only mission is to locate and eliminate
you're
Virgil.
You're taking me home to my father?
Yes. Stand next to me and hold still.
Okay.
X688, ready to relay with Sean.
Bye, Mr. Kellogg. I hope I see you again soon.
Bye.
Teleportation. Now it all makes sense. Nobody's found the entrance to the Institute because there is no entrance. Let me pull you out of there as soon as you're ready.
Listen, do you hear that?
Slow movements, okay? I don't know what kind of side effects the procedure might have had. No one's ever done this before. How do you feel?
Are you okay? I was very worried while you were hooked up to that stupid machine.
Dr. Amari?
Let's start over. How are you feeling?
Am I okay? Are you seeing anything...
Don't be alarmed. But I honestly don't know what to look for. As I said before, this is uncharted territory. But your neural and physiological readings have returned to normal. From a medical standpoint, you're fine. Are you ready to talk about what happened in there?
We got what we needed. The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out.
Their greatest secret has finally been revealed. But that only leads to more questions. How does it work? Where do we go next?
That scientist, Kellogg, was supposed to track down Virgil. We need to find him.
A rogue Institute scientist could answer all kinds of questions. Where did the memory say he was? The glowing sea? That doesn't make sense. No one goes there. Not even if they were desperate.
If we need to find Virgil, then I'm going after
him. If you're going to go, be prepared. You'll need some way to combat the radiation there. It's called the glowing sea for a reason.
I'll find a way to get through the Reds. Don't
worry. Good luck. And be safe. By the way, I unplugged Mr. Valentine first. Removed the implant while you were waking up. He's waiting for you upstairs.
New mission objective received.
We were not wrong to check this place out.
Got the memory pod loaded up?
Oh, you're not Irma.
Hey.
Good neighbor's crazy. Thefts, murders, worse. Sometimes you just gotta escape a little to make it through the day.
I hear you. It's a mess out
it's
there.
It's rough in the best of days. But now...
You ever listen to the Silver Shroud?
That's what we need. No matter how bleak things got, he saved the day.
My family and I used to listen to every new
episode.
You mean
when they first aired? How? The last broadcast was hundreds of years ago.
I was in cryogenic storage for a long time.
Oh man, that's amazing! You're just like Mr. Abominable from episode 83.
Wasn't he a caveman?
Yeah, that's the one. They found him in an iceberg off the harbor.
Boy, if you just woke up. The world these days must take some getting used to.
How did you get used to everything?
Mainly I focused on survival. It got real bad after the bombs fell. For a long while, I tried not to think of the good old days. But it's all we got now. So we gotta try and make it better.
What if the Silver Shroud was real? With his black trench coat and gleaming silver submachine gun?
I got a plan to bring him to life. So we can fight bad guys and give the rest of us a symbol of something better.
What plan?
I've built my own custom machine gun. Even better than the one in the show.
But to make this work, I still need the most important piece. The genuine Silver Shroud.
And they actually got one here in Boston. They made it for the TV show. Will you help?
I might do it, if you make it worth
my while. I can give you some caps up front. Just promise you'll help me.
Do you really need the costume?
With the gun, I'm just another armed hooligan. But if the Silver Shroud came to life and helped people, it would give everyone hope.
I might do it, if you make it worth
my while. I can give you some caps up front. Just promise you'll help me.
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this? For real?
Before the bombs fell, they were filming the Silver Shroud pilot over at Hubris
Comics.
So
that's where you find it. You're the best.
New mission objective received. Mission set is active. Mission set is active.
Hey, Valentine.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. That was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
What did you say?
What? What are you talking about?
You sounded like Kellogg just then.
Did I? Mari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going. Or I could head back to Diamond City, since you've got company already.
We have to head into the glowing sea. Any advice?
I'm a synth, so radiation isn't much of an issue for me, but an old suit of power armor might just be the guardian angel you're looking
for.
That or you could buy up all the Rad-X and Rad-Away you can find from any chem dealer who's got it in stock.
I'll see you around, Nick.
Good luck out there. You know where to find me.
Leave that junk behind.
Take whatever we can find.
Hey, enjoy your hobbies. It's important that you get some time to yourself. Love it. Come on, let's get the costume. Hubris Comics, right? Do you know where it is? Rise and shine, or something. Did you see that strange building before? I've never seen anything like that.
오늘 코라우스는 여기까지. Bangjongho Raid는 외국인 스트리머 에미입니다.
Thanks for watching. Bye and see my next stream. Thank you so much, my friends and viewers. End of my stream. And after I will raid Amika.
모두 봐요.
Defiant CYA soon.